video. Doing these it is inspired by Nigerian traditional type of movies. I don't know, if you don't watch Nigerian movies anymore, you have betrayed Africa. Like, that is just how I feel, because Nigerian movies, Nollywood movies, are my favorite. I've always been my favorite, and they will forever be my favorite. I still watch them until today. I mean, that kind of the only videos, the only movies that I watch, and most of the channels that I follow are either Nollywood or horror movies. And yeah, so apparently me filming this video and saving the video, it has refused to save, so I have lost the file. The whole video, from me making the hair, to me doing the makeup, to putting the outfit together. But what can I do? But I can at least give you the details of what I have done. So what I was going for a style of three kind of buns, and then you put beads around. So these are the beads that I have used, and then I did lay my hair down with, as usual, nice and lovely gel. And then, okay, let me kind of focus you on the hair first. And yeah, I sectioned my hair into this way, and then these are just braids. Let me move closer. Just braids, then I've added this at the end. Okay, yeah, like so. And I really love how it has actually turned out. Yeah, my hair was, I really had a lot of hair, and for me to like put them into such buns, I feel like it's actually a hairstyle on its own, and I'm not going to remove it anytime soon. Like, yeah, so this video is turning out to be like a traditional Nigerian traditional movie, like photo shoot. So we'll have to go and take photos now that my phone has refused to save that folder. I hope it will save this one, because it was a whole of 16 minutes. Then up on my earrings, let me come close. I did use these shells, don't mind my fingernails. I did use the shells, and then I removed this part from an earring, so I like DIY'd this. And then on my face, I just used my pons, like powdering on my face. And then I used my mascara on my eyes, as you can see that. And then I used eye pencil here, not really eye pencil, but this black one, for both the lips. And then I usually see the Nigerian movies, they have like patterns on their faces, so I tried to make like three and then turn them into like love, kinda. Long time ago, when I was still a baby, I used to see my aunt, like they used to do this beauty spots, three of them, and then they go outside just like that. Like, it's a fun thing. So I think I'm also going to add like a pattern here. Like so. And then let's make 1, 2, 3. Like that. And then yeah, the most difficult part was the hair, because I had to like really detangle my hair, put them into bands that are more of like equal, and then I sewed the beads on here. And then for my eyes, I still used the black pencil to like make it work like that, and I think it just came out okay. And then I made this cut like thing on my nose. So let's go for my outfit. Two laces that look alike, and these are kind of, so I did tie it there. Let's move you down like this. I made it so, and then I tied it here. At first I just like wrapped it up, it wasn't pleasing, so I made it like that. This, however, feels like it's gonna fall. So like that. So yeah, so we are going to have the Nigerian traditional dance from me. But before that, I want us to fix the nini on the feet like that. So I'm gonna add that. On my left leg, yes, and then we are going to dance. We are dancing the Nigerian traditional type of dance, the way they usually dance, and then we go. Unfortunately, you can't see my feet, right? But can we adjust you for that? Then we move you here, then we go. Thank you. I'm going to find somewhere with the background mud house, then we can take the pictures. But yeah. In high school,
so I found this place. There's a mud hut here, and it also has this side. That's my ring light, and
the other side here.
Sure, you can also take them on this banana plantation so that it looks like the traditional way. So I'm placing this on here. I have my Bluetooth shutter with me. Yeah,
hey guys, so this is the other background, the one with the banana plantation. But the problem that I have with this background is lighting. It's like it has a lot of light from above, so taking the pictures is becoming so tricky. I have, they're not really coming out the way I wanted them to come out, but what can I do? I just have to keep trying and wait for the sun to like reposition. I wish I had the artificial lightings. Yeah. Guys, I'm tired and I'm done. I have more than 150 photos, so I'll go and select from those ones and see if they can do. But I have an idea of a different set. Yeah, let me go and see if it can work, then we are done. Do you still watch Nigerian movies, Ama? You betrayed Africa. Because I actually consider people who no longer watch Nollywood betrayed Africa. But anyway, I'm not one of them. I really love Nigerian movies. So today's shoot is inspired by a traditional Nigerian type of movie, because I really love them. And so I have dressed from hair to face to dressing, just the way they usually do it in the movies. And I feel so Nigerian, you know. So I found this mud house for me to take the pictures from, because yeah, it's traditional, you know. Outwardly, I feel so pretty. I'm gonna need a really nice pedicure after this. Yeah, a very nice one.
Hey guys, I actually feel like I'm on a Nigerian movie set, you know, and you're ready to act, just summarizing, not summarizing, you're memorizing your lines. That is what I feel like right now. I feel like I'm there with my fellow colleagues, memorizing our lines, you know. Obinna, you can't do me like this. Obinna is a male Nigerian name. The ones that you have a witch doctor, you also have, how do they call those guys? I can't just load right now, but yeah, I feel so pretty though. The pictures are just not cooperating. I don't know why. I don't know, but I'm gonna try again. So this is my final set. It is just under bamboo trees. So I want to see if my pictures will come out, because it looks like it has enough lighting, but let's see in the pictures. Yeah.
Hey guys, we are done with the video. I had a prop. I took a pot from the house, and then I just picked around my wood. So thank you so much for watching. These were my props. I've always wanted to do this type of shoot, traditional like. I'm done. Let me do a dance for you guys. This is over excitement and it is madness. It's almost getting cold, it's afternoon. So thank you so much for watching this video. Give this video a thumbs up, even though it went wrong by my footage disappearing and losing my footage. At least we've done something with it, and it was a shoot. My breath. I'm in love with my hair. I'm gonna stay with this hair for a few days. We're going to see it in a few more videos. But yeah, hi, it's so cool in here. So, so cool. Bye guys. Let me know any other idea you have. Let's get creative, period. That I'm trying.